Here we're asked to solve an absolute value equation. The first step is to isolate the absolute value, and I can do that pretty easily here by multiplying both sides by 2. 2 times 1 half is just 1, so that'll just leave me with absolute value of 3x plus 2 equals 14. Once you have the absolute value isolated, you look at the argument. 3x plus 2 here could either be negative 14, in which case the absolute value would make it 14, or the argument there, 3x plus 2 could equal 14. Okay, the absolute value of 14 is 14 as well. So the absolute value, now we have two linear equations to solve. Let's do them separately. So here we would first subtract 2. So 3x equals negative 16, then dividing by 3. Here's one solution, x equals negative 16 thirds. The second solution here, we would first subtract 2, 3x equals 12, dividing by 3, then x equals 4. So here we have two solutions. We have negative 16 thirds and 4. What you can do is substitute those back into the original to see if they work as a check.